But sometimes I feel like Pops from Regular Show.